Yeah? What's this, Mr. Wizard?
Lawn art.
Pretty tacky. Now, the knight who owned this castle, Lord Godfrey, returned from the Crusades in the 12th century. According to Lawrence, all that's left of the original castle is the square keep and the gardens. If Godfrey brought any secrets back from Arabia, that's where we're gonna find him. No good?
Getting in this way.
I bet I can climb up through that hole.
I bet you can.
Let me guess. You're gonna sit tight, smoke a cigar again.
Yeah.
All right, don't burn the place down.
That window above.
I don't want to cut myself. Be right back. All right, back up. I'll shoot the lock off.
Make sure that's the only thing you shoot off.
I said lock. You good? Okay. We gotta make our way through the chateau to the gardens. That's where we'll find the old keep.
Oh man, look at this place.
Nope. Can't get it open. This damn beam's in the way.
Yeah, we gotta get some leverage.
Think you can get up there?
Can try.
Hey, help me lift this up. Do it. Be careful up there. Old damn thing's rotten.
Looks like those chandeliers are on some kind of pulley system.
Yeah. Must be how they lowered them down to clean them.
Hey, there's some kind of mechanism over there. I gotta find a way across. I have an idea.
Oh, that's cool.
Yeah.
Oh, you're crazy. Watch it. That thing's coming out of the ceiling.
All right, here we go.
All right, got it. There, I'm in. Question is, in what?
Is that a popcorn machine? Okay, let's see if we can find a way to that tower.
Hey, Nate. Square tower. Looks pretty old.
Yeah. That matches the one in Lawrence's notebook. That must be it. Nice.
Thanks.
Looks like we can get through here.
Yeah?
Yep. Come on. We got it.
Watch it!
Whoa. Thanks.
Hey, Nate. Isn't this the same symbol that was on the tower?
Yeah. That's gotta mean something, right?
Maybe a secret passage?
In a fireplace? Kinda on the nose, don't you think?
Yeah.
Hey, check out these suits of armor. Wait, Lawrence made a note about something like this. Yeah. Here, see? Four knights, with an axe, a shield, a sword, and a morning star. Just like the ones in this room.
Maybe we gotta turn each knight so it's facing the right way.
Yeah, but what's the right way?
Must be some kind of trick to it. Pattern. Oh, okay, I get it. So the knight with the shield faces the guy with the axe and so on.
I knew that.